is the Toyota Men's 5,000 metre final, and the two-time and defending champion Paul Chelimo will feature in this. A really good week for Lopez because he won the 10,000 metre event earlier this week. Toyota Men's 5,000 metre underway, and then going back to Lopez Lamont, the thing is that he loves running, he loves competing, he loves representing Team USA so much, and he's healthy now, and that hasn't always been the case. He's 34, and he's had periods that have denied him representing the US because of those injuries. So while he's healthy, he said, let me run.
Yeah, he's got to be one of the great stories on any US team. The guy who was the Somalian lost boy came to the US, went to high school here, and then eventually became a professional runner, carried the flag in the 2008 Olympics.
Other than Paul Chelimo, who has led this race, Woody Kincaid from the Bowerman Track Club doing a nice job to stay with Paul, and Lopez Lamont not letting them out of his side either.
Yeah, they ran a 4:07 first mile.
Oh, look at this.
And now Chelimo is saying, hey, somebody else better do some leading. And I think the other two guys are saying, are you crazy? That first mile was too fast.
Yeah.
Has a great finish, and look at Kincaid still in it. That's great running by Kincaid.
Just think about the games that went on earlier in this race. Drew Hunter in the white and black there. He's not giving up. Hassan Meade on the inside in the green. You get the feeling though it's going to come down to Paul Chelimo and Lopez Lamont. Can Lamont do the double? The 10,000 and 5,000. Now the sprint's on. Lamont's not letting Chelimo get away. There's a double on the line. I think Lopez Lamont might do it.
I wasn't going to come out here and pace the Mormon track club, so that's what I can say.
Thanks, Paul.